Mr. Rivera, if I may.
You certainly may. You've been the one running this program. It's high time you explained yourself.
Mr. Rivera, you have kids, am I right?
Your point?
They go to country day school.
Again, your point.
It's a terrific school, top notch. It's in Georgetown, near 27th and O Street. What if I told you that a year ago, Northern Lights prevented a terrorist attack in Georgetown? An operator of ours intercepted and executed that would-be terrorist. She found him sitting in an unmarked sedan with a radiological bomb. It was made from the cesium that he stole from a dental x-ray machine.
You're making up ghost stories to force my hand. I would have heard about this.
No, you wouldn't have. We don't send out a press release every time we save lives. We can't. And while the public shouts from the rooftops about their civil liberties, they do so under the protective bubble of the very program in which they're railing against. The one that saves them from terrorist attacks every single day. International and domestic.
Vigilance. I was briefed on this group.